Tata Group Chairman and Chandrasekaran has admitted that Air India's response to the incident of a drunk passenger allegedly urinating on a woman on one of its international flights should have been much swifter. In a statement on January 8th, Chandrasekaran said, quote, "The incident has been a matter of personal anguish to me and my colleagues at Air India, and we fell short of addressing this situation the way it should have been," unquote.